Okay, guys, this is going to be pretty much just locations on what to look for when you're targeting rockfish, lingcods, etc. In previous videos, you've seen us rockfishing, especially in the crab video, us waiting for our pots to soak on this reef here. There's actually a buoy here at the end of this reef, and it's right off of Rodeo Beach there. Few people know of it. It's not really a secret spot. But as you can see, there's a pinnacle here. Okay? And it rises up pretty fast. That's about a 10-foot rise pretty quickly there. In each level. So that's kind of what you're looking for. You're looking for those pinnacles. You're looking for those drop-offs and stuff like that. These rocky pinnacles where these fish are going to be hiding and popping out. And pretty much you just want to drift from this side of the pinnacle, up over it, back down it, and then once you're back in here, reset your drift. Some other spots, Mirror Beach, I've done a few videos in my kayak there, and I literally fished this fowl. It literally says fowl right here, so there's a big rocky point off of this. As you can see, there's a whole shelf here, so there's like 10, 17 feet, 19 feet of a drop-off ledge there, and that's pretty quick. And you can feel that while you're bobbing around in your kayak and dragging your weight across the bottom. So with that being said, these are things you're looking for. These drop-offs here, rocky drop-offs and stuff like that. We go up to Duxbury Reef here. So, you want to be fishing close here. Look, there's some kelp lines, stuff like that. Some rocky pinnacles here that rise up out of here. But if you're out here fishing by the buoy, it's pretty flat, it's pretty sandy and stuff like that. You're not going to have a lot of rock fishing success. You might have a little success here at these pinnacles, but that's about it. That's what you're looking for. Drop-offs, rocky drop-offs, stuff like that. And so while you're in these places, this for example, now, once you kind of know where the reef is and stuff, but you want to know really where to set up, where they're looking for, now you're going to be looking for other signs. So you're going to be looking for phone lines, etc., seeing where current is, that's pushing bait, that's, any eddies, stuff like that. And here, out Point Bonita, some people rockfish this ledge right here, right? And the water comes around here and creates kind of this eddy and stuff. So it pushes a lot of bait and stuff into this point and onto this shelf. So, a lot of people fish this shelf here and stuff and do quite well. So, it's kind of location-wise what you're looking for when you're going rockfish fishing, bottom fishing, and lingcod fishing, stuff like that.